Hello everyone, it's Reklem, the Mithril Dragon, back with another episode of Town of Salem. Today, I am dressed in draconic attire. This is my draconian face, Model 1. Yeah, no, so I made a dragon mask, and I'm wearing my Renaissance fair outfit, because Ren Fair. This part bugs me. So, not everything kind of works correctly, sadly. Again, this is mask prototype 1. I can always get rid of the fangs. I don't think the fangs are working out too well. But yeah, this is my draconic mask. I shall be, working towards a Model 2 once I get the correct spray paint, because at the moment I don't have the right colors to make it the Mithril color. But I like the mask. It's pretty fun. Mithril Dong. Two people just rage quit. I'm going to go ahead and just set this to I use my own discretion. Consigliere. You know, I like the mask, you know, the general design of it. I definitely need to work on getting the horns and stuff right. Wow, two of the Mafia just decided to drop. I have big fluffy. They left Earth. Here. It's Jailbait Paris. Good. I warned you, Mithril Dong.
Jew.
Oh yeah, I didn't even do a plug. Wow. The fuck is with all the oofs? Good. Betty Paris is listening to me. Come on, people. Two more. Shit. Yeah, it's so Mithril Dong too. Get the dong. Excellent. Most excellent. Thank you.
I know Awworms and Baby aren't listening to him anymore, but still. Trueball. Lolly was Vitch, Buckingham was Survivor. What? That's fair. Why is it so hard to fucking type? I mean, other than I don't really have any good depth perception right now. I'll learn to do this, guys. I'm not doing a single recording without this mask anymore.
It's staying.
Also, I figured out a way to include a roar into my intro. I just need to download an app. Or re-download an app, I should say. I'm gonna hide in here. Yeah, it's warm in here. Yeah, they can. You're all so stupid. You're playing into fucking Mithrodong's trap. watcher be, you know? Do they? I forget. This was not a good round, everyone. Because I don't like your name. I really did, though. I fully believe that Dong was Mafia the entire time. Should have fucking executed him. Guard for life. Here. Alright, I'll end this episode off here. Peace off, everyone, and welcome, daughter, to the Dragon Army.